Hey squad, welcome to my channel. I hope this video finds you a wonderful, great, excellent spirit. So I was running late and I really wanted to record this tutorial, so I'm just gonna do a voiceover, not for the whole video, just for certain parts. I feel like most of the stuff I do in here you can pretty much pick up from watching the steps. But if you have any questions, comments, definitely leave them down below and I'll get back to you. So I'm going to go ahead and lay down my unit first before I start doing my makeup, because sometimes when I use the gel or spray, it gets mixed with my foundation and makes that little gummy paste. I know there are people who watch this that are familiar with that. So I do my hair first and then I can clean up my forehead before I put any product on it. So I did spray. As you can see, I used the Got to Be Glue free spray. Put that down and then put my unit on top, and now I'm just kind of going through and spraying along the hairline and the spaces to make sure that the unit is really kind of adhered down to my forehead, hairline, whatever you want to call it. I do prefer using a mixture of the glue and the spray. I don't know why I did just the spray this time, because it didn't last. I don't know what I was thinking. But I did use the Got to Be Glue gel to lay down the edges, and then of course just using my toothbrush to really swoop those edges. I did provide an initial unboxing of this unit, and I will be sure to include a link to that below in the description box if you want to see the deets on her that I'm wearing. And now I'm ready to prep my eyelids. I'm using the LA Girl Pro Conceal in Light Ivory, and we're just gonna apply that. I don't show this, but after I do blend out the concealer, I do set it with my setting powder, because if I don't, I have oily eyelids and my eyeshadow will be a hot mess. And I'm not trying to spend time, like I said before, doing a look just for it to end up into an oily mess. And of course, we're going to use a Jagged eye palette. And I'm going to go in with Supreme and Big Wig. And yeah, guys, I think the rest of the video is self-explanatory. I'll be back at the final end to, you know, say bye to you guys. Oh, before I leave, hello message for you guys. Just really sweet and simple. Love yourself. You deserve the best in the world. You don't deserve any mistreatment or any negativity your way. The only time you might deserve that is if that's what you're putting out. Like if you're mean to people and you're inconsiderate and you're selfish and, you know, you're spewing out negative, yes, it's going to come back on you. But if you're not doing those things, you're trying to live your life, you're trying to keep yourself up and motivated and inspired and going, then don't settle. You know, you deserve love. You deserve better. So just go for it and love yourself. And once you do that, everything else will come to you. So I said this in the previous video, I'm just going to repeat it. And I did go ahead and use, I forget what the color that brown is. Now I'm cutting my crease. But yeah, this time, guys, I am going to go away and then I'll be back later.
I worked like my boat at the end.
Alright guys, so now it's time to move on to the lippy. So I started off using the NYX retractable lip liner in Jewel, but turns out wasn't much left in there. Thought I could do it with one more look, but she was like, no, let me go. Let me go. Let me go. Rest in peace. Let me go, girl. So I moved on to my trusty number one ride or die lip liner, Kiss Professionals Roasted Coffee. Did that. And then I'm going to top it with a lip gloss from Unique Cosmetics, based in Houston. And I know I believe I showed you guys this color already before, but this is City Girls. And it has like a purple undertone to it. So it's like a purple mauve color, almost like a purple nude, if you will. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and top that. And that completes the look, guys. So please don't forget to subscribe, hit the bell so you get notifications on a new video headed your way. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.